Chapter 3. Just bear with me a second, trying to get the music ready.
Thank you. Well, Ma, you must be back. I'm Ma, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything. Even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide.
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
Overrun with wild beasts. Best steer clear unless you're looking for trouble. Even if you are, be careful.
Won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour. Go ahead and keep carefully closed. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing your stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Your parents are making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all together.
Sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
in your dreams, my lord.
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look.
Filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear, dear girl.
Oh, what's he doing here?
You working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, no charm.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. A good long rest to cure anything.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground.
That you are.
Thanks, Mara.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Mara's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
Same here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
Didn't do shit.
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one would work better.
Save your excuses and get out.
All right.
The hell?
If my associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up it?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done.
Well, don't really know.
In that case, if you're serious, it's not what you know. Yep. Connection?
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection.
Huh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Hey, Cloud. Looking to join...
Boulevard is out west. Past the barricades, supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare, just in case.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information from the place. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Is that who wipes me?
Come on,
Chief,
be careful!
Here's Scrapbook.
I can see why monsters are coming right along.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up.
Enough!
So that's what a soldier looks like.
just a warning. See ya.
Let's go. In like it's nothing?
Me too. It's a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will. By the way, that one's gonna be on his test.
This a lesson?
Gotta learn if you're gonna stick around. Okay, let's wrap this up.
All right, see ya. That's that.
All right. I think that might be the last of them.
They won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, a win's a win.
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right. Let's go. A new weapon? Let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on. Let's go chat up Primer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You know?
Where is he?
Oh, you should get out of the office.
Hey there, Tifa.
Actually,
I'll take on any
experience. Your clients could.
Thanks.
The level one for work around here. Do me proud now. I just might have more.
Oh! You were the first to get. I have developed new material. I plan to develop. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports.
That went well. Could be. Think of each job.
It's not what you know. Not a patient teacher. Oh boy.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information. tactile submissions.
Healing barrier, cleansing wind, revival, poison, fire, binding, ice, subversion, lightning, and time. Okay. So, what moves do I have?
Those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
No matter your needs.
Finally managed to get those. Thanks, guys.
They're so deadpan.
Hear me out. Well, I'll make it worth your top. You up to walk?
Yeah, sure.
Seventh heaven. I can see it now.
Thank you.
sell some drinks.
Can't have that. My regulars.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged. Head on over to the... Good luck. I'm counting on you.
Let him go.
Who are you? Cavalry?
Is that who I think it is?
Get ready. It's over.
What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa.
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
We need to go before they wake up.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... You've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... Yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So... What do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Mm-hmm. Factory's off limits. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa?
Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things.
Are you?
In that case,
be my guest.
We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
Getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends.
Always a pleasure. Oh, look into that other gig yet? If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies.
Recently arrested.
If it ain't the merc himself.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
They're nothing. Nothing to it.
Is that the key?
Yeah. Those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
And there he is. I knew you were there. There's no denying. Not like these.
They're just doing their job.
What exactly is...
You need people who can...
I see now. Heard you react. Me? Hell with you. No more mercs or Shinra. We'll build up the watch and kick you off.
I'll bet a lot of people... There's this amazing...
Nothing I've done around here.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge. Good job ridding us of that.
Wait, when talks about you?
Never know.
There's no space.
Do you think you're stronger than the people in the neighborhood watch?
Me and my partner in San
one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
Through this.
Yeah, so you can just add a kindness.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
kidnapped?
They ran away? So, we're never gonna see them again? You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
Shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, you've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you heard people talking about it. Kill him up, Don Carroll. Our sighting is in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it? I'll handle it. Very nice, Sigurd. Got anyone else? Go get him, bud. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
It's not like a super bendable piece. Like, it has a lot of weight to it. And yeah, it's a matte water paper, so it has a slight texture to it. But it's so nice. It's such nice. And it's dark archival paper, too. So the prints that I had printed were made on the same kind of paper, same digitally printing, which is where they spray it on. So these are just really like brown and white. So you'll get those lines.
Took care of the dog, did you? We owe you.
Gotta say, I've never seen a Shinra breed like that before. Out of curiosity, when exactly did it show up?
Oh, today.
Wait a minute. There's this crazy stuff.
Really?
That's news to me.
And here I thought you might know something I don't. Well, I guess
it's a big organization, so there's lots of secrets I don't know.
Yeah, fair enough. You got the best. It's good enough for me.
Okay, then. That's another solid thing in the books. You know, the whole town is really impressed with what you've done. Keep it up, and you'll have enough work to keep you fed for a lifetime.
Well, thanks to you.
And don't you forget it.
So where do you get paid? A shop or something?
Yeah, but why don't we head back to the apartment?
Which I was like, this is so
much better. Got it?
Right. Anyway.
Someone's back over there. Not that I mind. Would you two be dears and swap your filters out for me? I left them in your room.
Sure thing.
Not so fast, you. Do me a favor. She needs a friend. A real friend.
We're already friends.
So when she talks, are you really listening? Thinking about her and her feelings? Or are you just going through the motions? Go on.
Texas and team with good scan savvy and MK is all.
Okay. I'm gonna cut it here, guys. Thanks for anyone who watches. My computer is acting up. My Chrome is acting up, unfortunately. It's wrecking my head.
I'm part of the game before I risked it.